In this upcoming video, Mike and I are going to go to Boyd Lake and Douglas Reservoir in the same day. But I just wanted to take a quick second and say thank you. Thank you for watching. I really appreciate it. Over the last several months, this channel has been averaging over 1,200 views a month. And I know that's not a huge number in the YouTube world, but for a below average largemouth bass fisherman from Northern Colorado, it's not too shabby. So thanks for watching. I appreciate it. If you haven't already subscribed, maybe now you go ahead and hit that subscribe button and follow along, and maybe you'll learn something. Not from me, of course, but I do have some people to go with me from time to time, and you pay close enough attention, you might learn something from them. So without further ado, let's catch up with our heroes on the lake.
I feel like yours is slightly larger. So anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and delete that real quick.
They say, oh my God, I see the way you shine. Take your hand, my dear, and place them both in mine. You know you stopped me dead while I was passing by. One more time. Ooh, I see you, see you, see you every time. And oh my, I like your style. You make me wanna try. And now I beg to see you dance just one more time.
Nothing to see here.
Thank you.
So I got real tired of the butt whooping. So I told him we had to switch boats and switch lakes. So we left Boyd, which was a zoo anyway. And now we're at Douglas. We're in my boat. The tide has turned. Now we're gonna go fish for some green ones.
That's it, huh?